Clifford, we look after the people of the Midwest region. We will be the specialised hospice care facilities for the Midwest. We have the hospice at home, we have our inpatient unit, and we also do take care facilities. Last year we looked after over 1,500 people here in the actual centre. The Drum Trasna Challenge means a great deal to Milford Hospice, and we're building a new 34-bed specialist hospice unit here in the grounds of Milford. We have a target of 2 million that we have to raise this year, so events like this mean a great deal to us.
The Drum Trasna Challenge is a community event. It's organised by the community. It's a social event. It allows people to set goals, whether that's to walk the 4K or to run your personal best 10K or just to get the kids out for a 2K, to get them out and get running and get active. The 10K takes you throughout Drum Trasna, out into Cahir and back up to Drum Trasna again. The route's fantastic. There's some fantastic downhills, level, and a little bit of a challenge here and there. The final 2 kilometres is completely downhill all the way back to the school to the finish line. The Drum Trasna Challenge is for everyone, it's for all, it's for the entire family. We are continuing with our very successful 4K route from last year. This route is suitable for children, for families, for buggies, for grandparents, for anybody who wants to get out in the day and support this very worthy cause.
This year we have a kiddies 2K run. It's fun, it's safe, and it's suitable for all the family. So bring your flags, wear your Limerick colours, carry your camera, because you will be joined by members of Limerick Continue On All-Ireland winning hurling team. It doesn't end there. Having conquered the Drum Trasna Challenge, the after-party celebrations kick off at 10 in the Winner's Circle Abbey Field. Headlining the night will be the very popular Limerick-based band Switch. We'll have a barbecue, a raffle, and donations at the door if desired to Milford.
So join me and take that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
I'm taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford. We are taking that step for Milford.
I'm taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
I'm taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
I'm taking that step for Milford.
We're taking that step for Milford.
Join me and let's take that step for Milford.